Man, we're staying. Yay. We got to climb all. We, a little car could make it up here. We're in a Nissan Kicks.
Pulled down the hill.
Kendra's getting pulled down the hill.
I can't get up.
I ain't climbing them stairs now.
Yes, you are.
Uh-huh. Papa. I got exercise. I got an exercise.
Yep, here's our cabin. Okay, here's the door. You can just get in. This is a cabin tour. So, here's the living room. I'm guessing this is the balcony. Can you even go out here? Oh yes, it's a tiny door. Well, at least I thought it was. Can I slide this? Well, that's there's our kitchen. What the? Okay, oh my gosh! It's there. The light. There's a pool table. And then here you can just slide the door. Is there no light in here? And it turns the fan on. Okay, well, that's good. There's. So yeah, here's the cabin. Just stop recording, by the way. There's our bathroom. Oh, wow. Here's a bedroom. And there's a closet. Okay, great. Oh, is this really my room? Oh, here's my room.
Ooh, yeah, caramel apples, yummy.
Looking for the cinnamon roll.
All the time?
Keith and Kendra getting on the shooting star. He's ready to shut it. Yeah, don't let me sit in there. Hope a bird don't hit you in the head with poop. Keith's taking one for the team. What happened? I don't know. Oh, that one may have not locked. Why am I not putting people in? I don't make any sense.
Distancing, they're not loading them down.
Yeah, I know that, but they had two on this side and two on this side. Did you not watch it earlier?
Yeah.
Okay, they had...
But them on the other side's in the middle.
So oh, okay. Now, I guess. They can put them all on each end. We'll zoom in. You're fine. If she wanted to get on that big one, it'd bring you up in the air. This one don't even go high, Kendra. It's too funny. Fresh cinnamon bread made daily. Thank you.
I'm gonna move down there. I can't see.
Don't throw up like they did in that movie. Problem child.
It just goes around and around.
Hey, Tracy used to live on this.
Yeah, this is her thing here.
Welcome to the Speedway. For your safety, please keep your arms and legs inside the ride at all times and your lap bar down.
So no stripper moves.
Enjoy your ride.
No pole moves, mama.
Whoa!
There y'all go. Notice that I always don't come back in the same direction. Yeah.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Condell training stand. Thank you very much. Now, if you'll look over to your left just above the tree line, you will see a portion of our great Smoky Mountains. We just admire the Cherokee Indians call them the land of blue smoke. They would love that all the time. They were established as a national park back in 1934. They are the most visited park in all the United States, with over 12.5 million people last year. At the dawn of the 20th century, there were over 1,200 homesteads in these mountains, much like the one coming up here on your left. It consisted of the main house, a witch head, a smokehouse where they hung and cured their meat, a chicken house where they kept the chickens and gathered the eggs. Kids, you can look inside and see little Miss Henrietta. She loves to watch the trains go by. They had a spring house where they kept things like their milk and butter cold. Oh yes, they had one other little house, very important. It was called the outhouse. Now kids, I'm going to let you ask your parents what that was for, and if they look a little confused, you may have to ask your grandparents. And while you're at it, ask your grandparents about the witch shed. If they don't want to talk about it, it might be because the memories are just too painful. Now coming up here on your left through the trees, you can see the big blue rails of the wall.